at least 25 Indian Americans are set to hold important roles in the incoming administration of President-elect Joe Biden. Besides the to-be U.S. Vice President Kamala Harris, Biden continues to fill his government structure with Indian Americans with at least 15 in key policy positions. Recognizing the talent and contribution of the South Asian community in America and strengthening India-US bilateral ties, Biden plans to work with these Indian Americans as he presides as the President of the United States of America. Kamala Harris, the Vice President-to-be, is the first Asian, first Indian and the first woman candidate to hold the position. Neera Tanden, a former Clinton and Obama advisor, would be the first woman of color to run the Office of Management and Budget. Vivek Murthy, after advising the former President Barack Obama, is Biden's pick for the position of Surgeon General. Bharat Ramamurthy will cater as Deputy Director of the National Economic Council. Vedant Patel will be Assistant Press Secretary for the White House. Vinay Reddy was named by President-elect as Director of Speech Writing. Gautam Raghavan will serve as Deputy Director of the Office of Presidential Personnel. Dr. Celine Gounder, an infection disease specialist, was named to the Coronavirus Task Force, and Sabrina Singh will serve as White House Deputy Press Secretary. Apart from the Cabinet and White House, many positions in Joe Biden's agency review teams, or the ARTs, are held by Indian Americans. Dr. Arun Majumdar will lead the transition team for the Energy Department. Dr. Rahul Gupta will lead the transition with the Office of National Drug Control Policy. Kiran Ahuja has been nominated for team lead for Office of Personnel Management. Mala Adiga is to serve as the Policy Director to the First Lady Dr. Jill Biden. Bhavya Lal will lead the transition at NASA. Puneet Talwar will be on the agency review team for the U.S. Department of State. Pavneet Singh will help the transition the National Security Council. And Seema Nanda will be with the U.S. Department of Labor. Arun Venkat Raman has been named to the Department of Commerce and U.S. Trade Representative Office. Praveena Raghavan, Atman Trivedi, Sheetal Shah, R. Ramesh, Rama Zakaria, Shubhasri Ramanathan, Raj Day, Reena Agarwal, Dilpreet Sidhu, Divya Kumaraya, Kumar Chandran and Anish Paul Chopra are others appointed by Biden. Most of the Indian Americans named in these positions hold a degree or two from Ivy League institutions. Previous Democratic administration under former President Barack Obama currently holds the record for nominating and appointing the largest number of Indian Americans. Besides friendlier immigration policies under Joe Biden, India-U.S. relations in areas of trade and commerce and defense and strategic ties are likely to be strengthened. New Delhi is also likely to be a large part of the Biden's administration's Asia-Pacific strategy.